Which one? A whole lot of crap. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna try one more level. Might be on purpose. It's bad ideas and poor design. That's what it is. I think that'd be pretty accurate. I was thinking about getting it, but I didn't get it. No. And it looks like a good game. Yeah, right. It's just like Banjo-Kazooie, but a lot bigger. Which one? Yeah, it has. And And we're, what are we, at 50 games or something like that? Yeah. Which it doesn't have to be just us, but... I can understand. But I am almost through Tricky. It's too bad he didn't wait for Final Fantasy VI for Crown Quest. Right, me too. Yeah. I suck at commentary. Right. Metroid's pretty awesome, but I know you know. Like, I went through Super Metroid before I played Symphony of the Night, and I was really looking for something more like Metroid, and then that was the answer. I was so happy with that. He's doing it. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Yeah. Huh. I think last night was the first night in a while that they didn't talk about us. There's a worse point, but it's at like 105. There's a big block of crap. I can't remember. It was yeah, it was somewhere around 105, and it was bad. kind of like D4s. Which one? It might be a one-shot game. You're playing it for which system? Okay, I played it for the NES, I think. And it was awful. It was so bad. Yeah, a movie. The Rocketeer? Yeah, that was a 90s movie, so. That sounds right. What's wrong with that? Oh, I just beat it. Alright, level 28 is unlocked. Looks like the well is what I want. It's no joke. Oh, freak. Not paying enough attention to my lemmings. They're so stupid. Lemmings, quit being stupid. That's weird. I think it's distance-based, if I remember right. Yeah. The gangsta garage. Level 28 down. Same with lemmings. Thank you. Well, yeah. It's such an NES game. Mine. My childhood. Yeah. No. No, I didn't. No, I was bad on everything. I don't know if it came out on Genesis. I hope not. No, it needs to be saved at that point. Saved from the Rocketeer. Yeah, that's exactly right. I just hope it's a little better for the Super Nintendo. I can't believe it's unlocked. That sucks. I mean, after this block, it's pretty smooth sailing for a little bit. Well, yeah. As the great Nintendo Power magazine said in the comic, the Nestor one, up what? I was very fortunate. My grandfather had a video store. And he subscribed like day one. Yeah. I think the game guides were Nintendo Power. Yeah. If it's Well, it was kind of... It wasn't weekly. Nintendo Power was monthly. And, game guides, I'm pretty sure... You might be right on that. They might have just been, plugging them. But I thought game guides was more focused on strategies for games. So it was more like a softcover book. Yeah. No, Glenn said, if I wanted Doom, it'd be mine. But if somebody else wanted to play it, I would let him. I really don't mind Doom. I think he might just be spoiled because, well, I would fall in the same category there. But my first Doom that I had played, besides DOS, was Super Nintendo. And I got used to the controls, so I can zip around the levels pretty easy. Well, graphically, yes, but, for some reason... Oh, shit. I gotta do this level again. The Doom fans cared mostly about mechanics. And, that version of it, the Game Boy Advance version, nailed the mechanics. Yeah. I don't disagree. Yep. Flashbacks, man. Everything. Like, shit's ricocheting from around you and hitting you. Yeah. Next level is unlocked. I think I'm on the last level of Tricky. Should be about 30. Hey, don't get Don't say that. Oh. Alright, set. Yeah, I can't believe that. I don't know anyone who's been through the game. And the worst part is, in most games, they give you the health kit if you shoot it. That's wonderful. I would say that's probably not cool. Lemmings. My old friend. Yeah, that's the only saving grace. That's right, they had at least two different, they had their own in-house, and they had, Sanyo did one, and Gold Star, yeah, the I have the Panasonic, but not the first gen. Yeah. Yeah, this was one of the first experiments with that, selling at a loss. And the consoles themselves did. The games themselves were kind of expensive, but it was new media. Oh, yeah, that's right. You're right. Yeah. You know, companies like Toys R Us still do that now. Yep. Shit. Something you need to know about. Yes. Not anymore. That's pretty accurate. Right. No, you don't see him get stepped on. All right. That's all I'm doing for tonight. Well, it's over halfway now.
Think so?
Yeah. Level 1, if at first you don't succeed. Rating, taxing.
Oh, you're talking about that.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. No, Lemmings is halfway. Yeah, it would. Whoa. It's a clown. For some reason, it is kind of quiet tonight. It's Chris and Glenn. Yeah. Oh, yeah. My $100 headset is broken, so now I'm using a $10 headset. Ah.